we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
That's later.
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
Because you bet we both know. That will never happen with the original Virgil. He'll just slice him. He'll just...
You've done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus' monitoring network. Raptor News Tower.
Everybody's got this, Virgil. Fucking...
Controlled by Mundus. They have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance.
Well, for one, he uses a gun.
Satellites,
that's
routers,
one. He
CCTV
uses
cameras.
A gun.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon. Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal. It's a prison, and Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy, and no escape. Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Kat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, you don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
Better hit him. It's like, look. You can just tell. I like how Virgil likes to have his own style, swiping his hair back. Yeah, that's Virgil's perfect for me. He's such a cool character. And you just got this one, that's a bitch. Look, it just shows you just how much the lock targeting system on this game is just a complete waste of time, because it's the way the buttons are. So it's obviously RB to lock on, but then you need to keep your fingers like that just to use these. Weird. Obviously, this is not, it's not Dante, it's Ninja Fairies of
wow. Dante. So even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail.
But I think it is, it's a good, it's kind of a good route that they made it so this Dante he starts to become more like more mature and shit. What the fuck happened there?
Uh-huh. Let's give it a crack. Doing God's work, are you, Bob? Damn it! Gonna have to take a detour.
Because it's auto lock up. And obviously, on the other ones, on the originals, there's no auto.
Okay, there's the tower.
Unless you play easy.
Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
Yep. Their twist on him. Obviously, to a lot of people, this shouldn't have happened. But yeah, it's just the spite of that. It's just totally just took a fucking awesome character and just turned him upside down.
Poor bastards.
Oh.
I'm fucking got out of there, shit.
But the gameplay is fucking spot on. Plus, without Ninja Fairy there, we wouldn't have got near.
Go on, get lost.
Plus, without Finger there, we wouldn't have got Ninja Gaiden as well. They haven't been a Ninja Gaiden for quite a while, has they?
Great. Here's Mummy.
This whole lock-on thing, it doesn't work. There hasn't really been a recent Ninja Gaiden, has there? I say the only thing that's been recent of him is Neo. Because of the last DLC. Why, it wasn't really him, it was his grandfather. Because that's why I call him Shinobi. Have I told you how much I love that game? Right then, dude, no worries. Damn, they keep hitting me.
I'm coming for you, Bob. What's going on there?
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
I can't wait to play that.